Good afternoon, everyone. This is Deepika B from final year ECA department, and this is my batchmate Dhanashree. My coordinator is Velmurugan sir. Our project title is IoT-based emergency and theft vehicle identification using RFID readers. Now I'm going to explain my project. In today's world, traffic jams are more in rush hours. So during rush hours, emergency vehicle can able to reach that destination. So that many of the lives are in danger. We have developed a system which is used to provide a clearance of the emergency vehicle by turning all the red lights into green. In addition with this, we have also added a system to track the theft vehicle. In our project, we have added Arduino Mega, IoT Cloud, GSM, power supply, RFID readers, traffic lights and LCD to display the output. In our project, Arduino Mega is one of the brain system of our project, and ultrasonic sensor is used to sense the sound of the vehicle and the distance. When the traffic is lesser than 20 meters, the ultrasonic sensor will sense and it turns all the red light into green. And addition with that, when the emergency vehicle is in the traffic jam, when signal is red, it will turn. The sensor will send the message to the traffic conjunction and it will change the signal to green and hold the another signal. How we identify the emergency vehicle is when the emergency vehicle or the vehicle gone for registration, they will provide with the RFID tags. The RFID tags consist of vehicle's registration number and the type of vehicle. For example, E for emergency vehicle and N for normal vehicle. When the RFID tags is given to the member and the RFID reader is placed in a traffic signals. When the tags are placed in the RFID readers, RFID readers will change the signal red to green and green itself when the vehicle moves. Then we also added the theft vehicle. How the theft vehicle can be identified is when the theft vehicle passes through the signal, the traffic control junction has the vehicle's information. When it passes through, it will detect. I thank our management for providing us the workshops and training placements in IoT and embedded, and also I thank my HOD, project coordinator, and my staff for providing such an opportunity to develop this project. Thank you.